Hi, my name is TJ Allman, and my rant is how the Sixers cannot get past the first or second round in the playoffs, and they're so well in the season. Like how are you so good in the season, but in the playoffs you sell so badly on a level so unfathomable that it's not even funny no more. And the Sixers have been in the playoffs for the past 10 years, and they have not been able to make it to the semifinals, and it's very annoying. I'm TJ Allman, and that's my rant.